So I have this dream, it comes like twice in a week. It's been so for years and years on repeat. And since then I've not had a full night of sleep, as it plays out the same way. I live with this girl and her kid. I'm as happy as a pig old and shit. It's postcard, I'm settled, a pirate no more. A gypsy, most with no mortgage. It's boring, but in the most exquisite of ways. No carcinogenic and humdrum malaise. And it's strange, all the things that I've run from are the things that completeness could come from. So it's earth and it's heaven, all simpatico. Floorboards laid out and the walls painted white. My dream self and I like the same thing. We're all set to leave, then I kiss them goodbye. They go and get groceries for something at night. I'm drinking alone in the basement and play out my hallucinations. Do not let this thing you got go to waste. Do not let your heart be dismayed. It's healed by some random disclosure of grace from some basket of great thing. Let your life grow strong and sweet to the taste, cause the odds are completely insane. Do not let your spirit wane. Do not let your spirit.
And my head face down.
Supercut.